I'm so happy to be here because Canada is a special country for me. When I was a student, I visited Toronto and stayed with a local family. Since then, to visit Canada had been my dream. And I'd like to thank our director, Lee, and all of amazing actors and staff. I was very happy to work with you.
For me, this work is a very important one, and I really hope that people will love this film. So the role of Aiko-chan, which I played, is really, I don't think I have her in me at all. I cannot find her in me at all. So when I was trying to think about how, why did she say this, or what, why did she act that way, I really couldn't get it. It was very difficult for me to figure out this role. So we did a lot of rehearsals. And then once I was on the set, I felt that perhaps Aiko-chan herself couldn't really, was a person who couldn't really understand herself, the emotions that she had. And she was very spontaneous, didn't really think too much, too deeply before acting. And so while I was on the set, I was asked to open myself in many ways. My feelings, my body, and my brain, everything was, I was asked to open up. So that was very, very challenging. But with the director's help and Oto-chan, my father's help, but just sharing the same atmosphere, the same air, it really helped me a lot. And I'd like to say that Ken-san really helped me. The shooting actually only lasted for 2 weeks. But basically, we chatted on our non-shooting time together. We spent a lot of time. He really helped me out by doing small talk and making me comfortable. So I think that that really helped me a lot. This role, I've never been offered such a role in the past. It's a very different role from what I've been offered before. And I actually never thought that director Lee, when I heard that it was a film with him, I never thought that he would want to work with me. So that was very much of a surprise. Going onto the set, I felt that I was going to be challenged. It was going to be a challenging shoot. So that's the mindset that I went in to get on the set. And to really build this role, I not just talked with director Lee about it, we really built the character, the role together, I'd say. It was a collaboration. And we didn't really just talk. It was even in moments of silence that we shared emotions. What is this character about? So it was really a work together with the director. About Mr. Watanabe, this was my first time working with Ken Watanabe, and his whole behavior, his whole persona on the set was a huge revelation to me. The way that he interacted with the staff, he interacted with his fellow actors, everything was a revelation, and I really felt fortunate that I had the opportunity to work with him. And one of the things that I thought was, eventually, one of those days, I'd really like to be a mature grown-up like him. And so it was also the way that he almost sort of envelops other people with a very, very big heart. And so that was what I learned from him.